She had her own little hideaway and was once asked the question, for love or money? She even told innocent lies, and her best friend had a burn notice put on him. Gabrielle Anwar, I'd fuck her.